All new this midday, James City County officials need your help in locating Christopher Furyk. Officials say he is wanted for destruction of property, assault and battery, and providing false ID to law enforcement. If you have any information that might help police locate Furyk, please call the crime line.